Let's all take a deep breath here. I updated at the end of the class last week. I updated the video streaming software, and that ruined something, and restarting my computer f fixed something. So the real takeaway here is don't update your software ever. It's a bad idea. I don't care if hackers can get into my computer as long as it works. How is everybody? I was so ready to get started, and then like this didn't work out. So let's take a deep breath. Maybe one more deep breath, and then we'll get dancing. Here we go. I hope you guys are doing well. I missed the Arizona thing. There was a football game that we were all watching for the Seahawks, so we have an excuse here in Washington. All right.
Where the deep blue pearly waters.
Yeah, even when the update, like, I've been putting off the update notification for months. It's like, hey, there's a new version available. You should get it. And I'm like, no, I don't want to take that risk. And then I took the risk being like, it'll be fine. And I was wrong. Here we go. Five, six, two basics.
Where the deep
Triple.
pearly waters
Four runs
wash
forward.
upon
Drag back and
white
turn.
silver sands.
Two basics.
There on the brink
Triple.
of love I kissed her
Four runs forward.
and obeyed
Drag back and
my
turn.
heart's command.
Two basics.
Where the deep
Triple.
pearly waters
Four runs
wash
forward.
upon
Drag back and
white
turn.
silver sands.
Two
We
basics.
watch the sun
Triple.
set in the evening
Four runs forward.
in a
Drag back
far
and
and
turn.
distant land.
Three, two, one, three double
So
steps.
we're beneath
Two double ups.
sky's blue heaven.
Rocking chair,
Where
brush it
the
up.
place
Dog
I
paddle.
must go.
Three, two, one, three
See
double
the
steps. Two double
sun
ups.
set in the evening.
Rocking
Where
chair.
we
Dog
only
paddle.
love I know.
Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn.
silver sands.
Two basics.
There on the brink.
Triple.
love I kissed her.
Four runs forward.
And obeyed.
Drag back and turn.
My heart's command.
Three, two, one, three double steps. Two double ups. Rocking chair, brush it up. Dog paddle. Three, two, one, three double steps. Two double ups. Rocking chair, dog paddle, two basics, triple, four runs forward, drag back and turn, two basics, triple, four runs forward, drag back and turn, three, two, one, rocking chair. Dog paddle. Three, two, one. Three double steps. Two double ups. Rocking chair. Dog paddle. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back a turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. And one last step. All right. Yeah, I did. The puddle's much smaller, right, Jackie? But I don't think it's rained since the last time we had class. And if it has rained, I haven't driven in it. So this is water left over still from last week. It takes a long time to dry out in here. I'm also surprised to see that it's still in the water. Did the music cut out for you guys? I turned it off. Is it? How about that? Can you hear that? I see that it's coming through the video. Okay, good. So it's just a Jackie issue. You can hear my voice though, Jackie? All right, I'm pretty sure we did that one last week. So we did the last one last week too, but let's move it down the list. Left It's Free.
We were youngsters.
Yeah, I don't think it is a seeping problem. I think it's literally just taking forever to, because it's still wet here. Like the humidity's high and the temperatures are low, so evaporation's just not happening. And I think that the garage floor is pretty well sealed. Where there are cracks, the puddles are gone. And there's like this white snow mold around the puddle edge. I should probably fix that, but who has the time to take care of their air quality these days? Left It's Free, ready for a step rush turn. I think we've got everything. Let's go over one section here, just be sure of it. We have a triple loop. And a rock heel pivot to the back. And a basic. Then we've got our swing basic, which was one basic. Drag, step, rock, step. Drag, step, rock, step. And a basic. That's weird, Jackie. I don't know what happened there. Yeah, it's hard to say, because sometimes, like, there are certain songs, I don't have any on my phone at the moment, but there are certain songs that only play through the left speaker or the right speaker for some reason. Some Beatles songs do that on purpose, where they've got one track going on the left speaker and one track going on the right speaker to make it sound different. So if that was the case here, where my music was only playing through one side of the track, and that speaker went out briefly on your side, then maybe the music would have cut out, but not my voice. But I don't know. That's interesting. Let me know if it happens again. I don't know what there is to do on my end, but we can look into it. Okay, so that triple loop section wasn't really the section I wanted to go over. I wanted to do a loop rock slur, double step loop, step rock heel slur, and then a triple. And then two rock heel slurs, rock heel slur, and a fancy double. Okay? So left it's free, loop rock slur, 5-6, loop rock slur, double loop, rock heel slur, triple, rock heel slur, do it twice, fancy double. And then we do our triple loop. Rock, heel, pivot to the back. Swing, basic, one basic to start. Drag, step, rock, step twice. And a basic. Okay, so I think everything else in the dance is pretty standard. And even those steps are standard, but I heard that computer. My video just stopped right there. Dang. Something's wrong. I don't know what. This is not going to be a good... This isn't a good class if you guys can't see me. Okay. Nope. I still... I'm not coming through anywhere. Oh, wait. Can you guys hear me now? Does whispering count, Roxanne? I don't think whispering should count. Let's not talk about it. Step, rush, turn, make a box. Fancy double. Time step. Stomp double. Double with a clap. Step, rush, turn, make a box. Fancy double. Time step. Stomp double. Double with a clap. Loop, rock, slur. Double loop, rock, heel, slur. Triple. Rock, heel, slur. Do it twice. Fancy double. Loop, rock, slur. Triple. Rock, heel, slur. Fancy double. Triple loop. Rock, heel, pivot to the back. Swing basic. Triple loop. Rock, heel, pivot to the front. Swing basic. Step, rush, turn, make a box. Fancy double. Time step. Stomp double. Double with a clap. Step, rush, turn, make a box. Fancy double. Time step. Stomp double. Double with a clap. Samantha. Rooster run. Katamba double heel. Charleston. Karate turn to the back. Charleston. Two step touches. Samantha. Rooster run. Katamba double heel. Charleston. Karate turn to the front. Charleston. Two step touches. Loop rock slur. Triple. Rock heel slur. Do it twice. Fancy double. Loop rock slur. Triple. Rock heel slur. Do it twice. Fancy double. Triple loop. Rock heel pivot to the back. Swing basic. Triple loop. Rock heel pivot to the front. Swing basic. Step rush turn. Make a box. Fancy double. Time step. Stomp double. Double with a clap. Step rush turn. Make a box. Fancy double. Time step. Stomp double. Double with a clap. Samantha. Rooster run. Katamba double heel. Charleston. Karate turn to the back. Charleston. Two step touches. Samantha. Rooster run. Katamba double heel. Charleston. Karate turn to the front. Charleston. Two step touches. Loop rock slur. Triple. Rock heel slur. Do it twice. Fancy double. Let's see. Do a triple loop. Rock heel pivot to the back. Swing basic. Triple loop. Rock heel pivot to the front. Swing basic. Okay. Let's not do that one right now. Oh, I feel like this one works. Just between me and my computer. This one's called We Can't Be Friends. We're gonna we have a few steps to go over in this song. And because you guys couldn't hear any of the stuff that I said when I got back on, we can ignore most of it. But I don't know what's going on over here. So it's possible that the same thing happens again and we have to take another little tiny break and try to fix it. Because it, like, literally, my keyboard worked, but that's it. And I don't know why, because my keyboard and my mouse have the same USB plug. They're both wireless and they go through the same USB port, but my mouse wasn't working for some reason. The video input device is also through USB and it wasn't working, and that's what happened. So I don't know. I'm also trying to check for updates on my computer and it keeps getting an error, so there's probably something going on there. Even though I just said don't update things, I think I'm gonna have to. So all that said, if I freeze again, I will be sure to mute my microphone before I react, and then we will try to do some troubleshooting again. So the few steps that we need to go over are the first one, which is a long Charleston brush. We start it with a long Charleston. Toe, heel, back, rock step, like a normal old long Charleston, or normal old Charleston, and then we do like another Charleston brush kind of a thing at the end, but not exactly a Charleston brush. These two steps are going to be melded together so that they feel like one step. So our normal long Charleston, or normal Charleston at the beginning, we are now going to touch front, toe, heel, rock step, and then a brush. Okay, so instead of doing a double step to start our Charleston brush, we're starting with a toe heel, or toe, yeah, heel, toe heel, rock step, and brush. Okay, so Charleston, long Charleston brush, 5-6, long Charleston brush, touch it forward, toe heel, rock step, touch it forward, toe heel, rock step, and a brush. We're gonna do that on both feet, double step, touch front, toe heel, rock step, touch front, toe heel, rock step, add a brush. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's just take it section by section. Not for you guys, of course, but because I need to remember it too. I think we're gonna start with a summy, double step behind split. Step behind split, lift double. Let's do it again, summy, double step behind split. Step behind split, lift double. We're going to do a layover, which we've done in other dances. Double in front, step, rock, step, two kicks, and a basic. Okay, and now from here, we're going to do that save-in step, which is a 12-count step. We're starting with a double step. Double up. Step, slur, step. We're going to turn it to the east. The starboard side. However terminology you want to think about it, that way we're going to turn it. Double down, double up. Step, slur, step. Right foot's free for two double ups. And then a rock heel pivot to the four, or the north, or noon, 12 o'clock. There's too many different options now. So that's 8 counts. We got double down, double up. Step, slur to the wall, two double ups. Rock heel to the front. And then end it with a Cockney Joe. And then I think in this dance we're going to do a triple, but I'm not sure. Let's take that much with the music just to make sure. It might not be a triple. I think it might be a run and jog, which is like a Joey in place. So left foot's free, ready for... Oh, Ming, don't tell me that direction, too. That's four things to keep track of now. Left foot's free. Oh, yeah, we're starting with a long Charleston brush. We have about that much time to get into it. Charleston brush, right there, okay? You can also throw your fist up and owl if you want. Where's my werewolves at? Charleston brush. Long Charleston brush. Long Charleston brush. Summy. Double step behind split. Lift double. Lay over double step in front. Two kicks and a basic. Save and step. Step slur, two double ups. Rock heel, two kicks. Run and jog. Summy. Lift double. Lay over. Double step, double in front. Two kicks. Save and step. Two double ups. Rock heel. Run and jog. We are going to do a 90 degree turn and not a negative 90 degree turn. Is that, that's right, correct? 90 degrees is this direction. The only reason I know that is because the program that I use for work uses quaternion values for rotations and translations. And I think that's correct. We would be turning 90 degrees, of course, on the y-axis. Don't try to turn it in any other axis because that's going to be rough on the body. All right. So that is all correct so far. We've got a run and jog, double step, 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 step. Okay? And then I think we have a push-off. Okay. oh man, there's something. Oh, crossover rock. So after a run and jog, I think we do a crossover rock and then a push off. Oh, really? I gotta take a look at the program I use then. Although we use Z up, and I don't think that would change the direction of the rotations, but maybe it does. That's all jargon for everybody else, though. They don't know what we're talking about, Ming. Except for Jackie. and perhaps Joe. There was another person with the physicists. A physics degree in here, right? So this is even getting out of my court. You guys know that. I'm an addition subtraction person, and not even all of the subtraction's great on this end. I think that's all correct for now, other than the math stuff. Talk to Ming about that. I'm glad that, I'm hoping that you're getting a kick out of this too, Jennifer. all right, so our chorus section starts with four shuffles, I think. And then we're going to do an extended fin, which starts with two sway basics. Double behind rock. Heel snap. Toe snap. Step. Okay, so extended fin is going to be doing those two sway basics. Fin, double behind rock, heel snap. Oh, that's a good point. That gives me a pass. I will likely check on this tomorrow when I'm at work, and then I'll update the class next week if we remember. left foot's free, double behind, rock, heel snap, toe snap, step. Sorry, you guys didn't know where we were going with the left foot being free. So, extended fin, two sway basics, double behind rock step, double behind rock step, double behind rock heel snap. Okay, so for Joe, I'll use the nautical terms. Is there anybody who's really into hiking and likes the compass terms? I can throw those in there. And then every time that we do a turn, I will speak for 30 minutes. Left foot's free, double behind rock. Oh, sorry. Extended fin. Sway basic twice. Double behind rock. Double behind rock step. Do a fin, double behind rock. Heel snap, toe snap, step. And then after that, we're going to do a karate turn to the back. Double step, kick, turn, step, and kick. Okay? So this section starts with four shuffles, five, six, shuffle, four, extended fin, double behind rock, double behind rock, double behind rock, heel snap, karate turn. I like where you're thinking, Joe. So that is this section. Those three steps are what we do for this section. And I didn't say that every time that we start with these shuffles, no matter what foot we start on, because we do start with different feet throughout the dance, we will have a left foot free at the end of the four shuffles. Now, I think we do a Samantha, we know that, and a Black Mountain double step, two heels, toe split lift, and then we start it back from the top. We go through it a few more times, and then we hit a intermission section, which is a summy. No, it's a summy, and then it's a staggerly. And unfortunately, they start with the same letter, and they kind of feel similar. We're going to go double split, toe, heel rock step. Actually, I was talking to Emily about this, and it's always been my feeling that a good clogging routine has like a forward and back section, a side-side section, and then a section either from the front to the back or to each wall. And she's like, I don't find more enjoyment out of dances that make me do it to other walls. And like, if we're talking about doing a dance for a stage performance, a lot of our dances have half of the dance facing the wrong way, where the audience is looking at parts that they, well, maybe some of them want to see it, but they probably shouldn't be seeing it for as long. there she is. Am I mixing your words, or is that pretty representative of what you're talking about? I don't necessarily feel differently towards turning, but I do understand on the internet it doesn't make sense for you guys to turn. So there it is. All right, good. I was paying attention and recording it for later recital. Left foot's free, so we're gonna do our staggerly double heel, toe, heel rock step, and then a triple. Staggerly double heel, toe, and a triple. See, I think a diagonal thing is good, but I don't necessarily think that that is a requirement for a, quote, good dance. At least 2010 Todd Harry didn't feel that way. I don't necessarily, like in my advanced routines, I don't usually turn them because, like, I know that if I'm teaching them at a workshop, like, it's fun to have the challenge of remembering the step and, like, the adrenaline rush of getting it correctly when you're facing away from the wall, but I don't think everybody appreciates that, and it's a lot easier for everybody just to, like, know what they're doing because they're watching the person who knows how to do it. So all of these rules are different. My only real rule now in a routine is to try not to have a section that happens once. Unless it's like a super boring section that just fills eight beats and we're doing two basics and a fancy double or four basics or whatever. Because like, it's always my feeling that if we have a section in advance, somebody is going to have that section be their favorite section. And to only do that one section once is unfair to that person. And I don't want to do that to people. All right. All of that said, we're going to do this section once. I was not planning that with that rant. We're going to do a cha-cha with a rondé and then a time step. We're going to do a cha-cha and a rondé and a time step. Okay, and then we get back to the dance. Oh boy, I am so embarrassed right now. Because actually, this is the part that I enjoy the most. Left foot's free, I think that's everything. If it's not everything, it's most of the steps that we don't do often. So we're starting with a long Charleston brush, and then good luck to us all, because I don't remember exactly how this dance goes. Here we go. Long Charleston brush. Long Charleston brush. Summy, double step behind split. Step behind split, lift, double. Way over, double step and break. Two kicks and a basic. Double down, double ups. Save in step, two double ups. Rock, heel, pivot to the front, two kicks. Run and jog. Summy, double step behind split. Lift, double. Layover, double step and break. Step, rock, step, two kicks. Save in step, two double ups. Rock, heel, two kicks. Run and jog. Let's do a cross of a rock. Push off. Shuffle four. Extended fin. Karate turn to the back. Shuffle four. Extended fin. Karate turn to the front. Samantha. Black Mountain. Long Charleston brush. Long Charleston brush. From the top, Summy, double step behind, split, lift, double, layover, double step, double break, two kicks and a basic, save in step, two kicks and a basic, run and jog. We're going to do a crossover rock and a shuffle four, extended fin, karate turn to the back, shuffle four. Extended fin. Karate turn to the front. Samantha. Black Mountain. Long Charleston brush. Long Charleston brush. Stagger Lee, double heel. Triple. Stagger Lee, double heel. Triple. Cha-cha, time step, shuffle four, extended bend. We're gonna do a karate turn. We're gonna turn it three quarters, shuffle four, extended bend. Karate turn, turn it to the back, shuffle four, extended bend. Karate turn, turn it three quarters, shuffle four. Extended fin. Karate turn to the front. Samantha. We're going to do a Black Mountain. I think we're going to do it twice. Black Mountain. Samantha. Black Mountain. Long Charleston brush. Long Charleston brush. Let's see, Stagger Lee, double heel, triple, Stagger Lee, triple. We're going to do a short push and stomp. We did it without even making any mistakes. And I tend to agree, Ming, if the music only has this space for the one section, it makes total sense to only have that one section. But usually, at least the way that pop songs work, they go like verse, chorus, verse, chorus, intermission or interlude, right? And then they go chorus, 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 chorus. Which, that's the kind of stuff that I don't like. And I think Emily's on board with that too. The chorus, 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 chorus at the end, you could do chorus twice like normal. And then do your interlude section. And then we get to do it again, even though it might not match perfectly with the music or be the same rhythm stuff. And that's what I've been trying to do with my routines lately. That's not the case with this one, though. But the only thing that we change in this dance is, oh, it's not in my... What happened? Where'd Doodly Do go? Do. There we go. Edit. Let's see if that did it. So this one doesn't have too much of an interlude in it. We just have a basic and a Charleston, right? Let's see how much of this we can remember.
And all the wild stuff that I've been through.
And we'll see if we can remember it. If we can't remember it, I feel like I owe this class a little bit more time than just stopping at 6. Unless, of course, you got to get out of here. But we had like a 20-minute intermission in the middle. So we can go a little bit longer and review parts of this that you don't remember very well. But let's try dancing it and see how well you do. And then tell me what sections you'd like to go over and we'll try them. Okay? Left Foot's Free starting with... A fancy triple? History,
this crazy world can be. And all the wild stuff that I've been through. Searching all around for something true. Went clear from here to Timbuktu. Till I
Left It's
finally
free.
Found a friend like you.
5-6, fancy triple. Fancy triple. Samantha to the back. Fancy triple. Fancy triple. Vegan combo. Double slur to the front. Two double steps with a slur to the front. Wet dog. Step tummy. Lift basic with a kick. Boogie bumper. Turn it. A quarter. Boogie bumper. Turn it to the back. Boogie bumper, turn it, banana slug, double drag, drag, step, step, split, lift, double, penguin, fancy triple, oh no, that was Samantha, do another Samantha, to the back, fancy triple, fancy triple, vegan combo, double slur to the front, two double steps with a slur, wet dog. Step summy. Lift basic with a kick. Boogie bumper. Turn it to quarter. Boogie bumper. That's basically everything in the dance. If you want to review something, let me know and we'll do it. Boogie bumper. Banana slug to the front. Lift basic with a slug. Penguin. Charleston. Charleston, jazzed up if you want. Two basics with an extra quick step at the end. Wet dog. Step sunny with a split. Lift basic with a kick. Step shuffle. Quick jog. Boogie bumper. Turn it to quarter. Boogie bumper. Turn it to the back. Boogie bumper. Turn it to the wall. Banana slug, double drag twice. Step behind split, lift basic with a fancy triple. Fancy triple. Samantha to the back. Fancy triple. Fancy triple. Vegan combo, double slur to the front. Two double steps with a slur. And a toe perky. All right. Now. It's been a while since we've done that, so I know there's at least some of you that have questions. And that's why we're here. Okay? Ask those questions. Unless you've been dancing this every week without me, and then I would ask why you didn't invite me. And of course, if you don't feel comfortable asking me about certain sections and would rather learn it on your own. Like, that whole teach is available. Nice. It is in the Patreon, and it's labeled, whereas here it's probably... Where is it? It's probably just a date sometime in August or late September. Okay. All right. Good. Cool. So let's go over the boogie bumper first. This is another one of those steps that I think in this dance at least changes what foot it starts with, and that doesn't matter in the context of this dance. No matter what foot it starts with, it's going to end with the same, or the correct, the same foot free every time. Let's see. We just did a step summy. Step, rock, step, double, step, step, split, lift, basic, with a slur lift. Okay, so we've got a right foot free usually for this. We're going to do two bounces. We're going to kick the right out and then cross it. We're going to do the same with the left foot. Okay, so let's try just that much. Our right foot's free. It doesn't really matter because we're starting with bounces. We're going to go two bounces, kick it across twice. One and two and three and. Okay, five, six, that much go. And one and two and three and out together. Lift the right. A basic. And then a kick, I think. It might be a brush, but it doesn't really matter because the action is the same. One is just silent. Right foot's free to start. Boogie bumper, two bounces. Five, six, boogie bumper, go. Bounce, bounce, kick across, out together, lift right, and a kick. Okay, so right foot's free to start. Five, six, boogie bumper, go. Bounce, bounce, kick across, out, and lift. Oh, that's funny, Liz. I didn't even see your question. I'm sorry. Yeah, the penguin step is on the Patreon probably, but we'll go over it right now too. Right foot's free. Five, six, boogie bumper, go. Bounce, bounce, kick it across, out, and up. Okay. All right. Let's do the penguin step next. Our left foot is free. It's not after a boogie bumper, but left foot's free either way. Our penguin step is going to be heel, step, 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 stamp. And we're going to have that foot free again to do it again. Heel, rock, step, step, stamp. Heel, rock, step, step, stamp. Now, if you want to do it, if you don't like twisting your heel, or like Sarah, you're on the carpet and it's going to hurt your ankle and your knee and your hip to swivel on the carpet, you can just go heel, step, 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 stamp. Heel, step. But if you're in a place where you can swivel and you like to swivel that kind of stuff, it is more fun to like try to keep your feet straight. I think the factoid that I gave with this step is that it's supposed to be like a penguin where we don't have any knees, but the fact is that penguins do have knees. They're just like where my knees are, if my feet were only visible from here, right? Like a penguin still has knees. They have a lot of other stuff covering their legs. So we're going to go heel, rock, step, rock, stamp. Heel, rock, step, step, stamp. Sorry, I lost the fluff ball off of my microphone, and my class has a funny story about this. This is the backup fluff ball off of my microphone, because during one class a long time ago, I took a big breath in, and I lost my fluff ball. I think you can imagine where it ended up. It's probably still in here because it went into the lungs. And I don't know if this is a biodegradable thing. Maybe it got dissolved and is now somewhere in my blood system. But that was 2 years ago. And it was a rough day. Blubber all the way down. All right. Now, wet dog. Let's see here. Okay, so we have a right foot free to start this, I think every time, no matter what. We're gonna go step, hop, step, hop, step. One, a two, and three, and with a rock step, okay? It's my air filter now. Yeah, I can, that's why the smoke this summer didn't bother me all that much, because I had something to clear it within my body. Actually, I have gone to the doctor for having, feeling like I have a low lung capacity, and maybe that's it. Maybe it's less of a capacity than everybody else by this much. Right foot's free. So the timing of this wet dog is one, a two, and three, and four, and five, a six, and a seven, and eight, five, six. Wet dog, go, and step, hop, step, hop, step, rock, step, kick, step, step, hop, step, and a bass step. Right foot's free, five, six, step, summy. That's not right. I took a big breath. It stressed me out because I thought this could be the time again, and then I forgot what we were doing. I've been pretty careful to not breathe at it since then. I've been breathing over here most of the time, but that time I didn't, and it scared me. Right foot's free, five, six, wet dog, go. One, a two, and three, and four, and five, a six, and a seven, and eight. Five, six, wet dog, go. One, a two, and three, and four, and five, a six, and a seven, and eight. Okay? Does that feel better, Ming? Let me know when I can break it down even more. And same goes to the rest of you who ask questions about steps. I hope they feel better to you. If they don't, let me know, and we'll go over them in with what one of my old tap teachers used to call the tap magnifying glass. But we don't have a tap magnifying glass in this class. We have a clogging magnifying glass, because the tap magnifying glass wouldn't really do very much for us. Yeah, and I've actually, Sarah, I've thought about hot glue would work too, but super gluing it to this little stick. But for some reason, I'm like, but what if I need to take it off? And that has kept me from gluing the thing on for way longer than 5 years, which is why I inhaled one. Okay, so wet dog, let's see, 4 through 8. Okay, so let's take it together, 2, 4. So right foot's free to start. We're gonna go one, a two, and three, and four, and. So from here, we still have a right foot free. We're gonna do step, hop, step, hop, step. Let's see, no, that's not right. That's not right. We kind of started over from the top, but we don't do that last step that I just did. So we're gonna go step, hop, step, hop, and then it does end with a basic in a basic's place, and a seven and eight, okay? So right foot's free. We just ended like this though. We're gonna go step, hop, and a basic. So it's gonna be 5, 6, 7, 8, and step, hop, and a basic, okay? Let's see here. Not Facebook. We don't want to go there. Let's see if I got the thing right the first time. I did. Look at that. Let's see here. How do I get to the... recent posts. We are going to look for... Dance clogging. Oh, here we go. Intermediate clogging. And then let's find out. I'm not making this look like it's easy to navigate, am I? Shoot. Here we go. Nope. This is good though. We're learning what posts I need to still post. Perhaps I've never posted this one. Dang. This is looking real old at this point. Shoot. Okay, well, I'll figure that out. I'll post this one somewhere on the Patreon. All right. What did I miss? All right. Let's do that wet dog one more time just to make sure that it feels good. even if wet dogs don't usually feel good. Right foot's free. 5, 6. Wet dog go. Step, hop, step, hop, step, rock, step, kick, cross, step, hop, and at 8, sick. Okay? Let's try that with the music again. I enjoy that song, and then we'll do like 2 or 3 cool downs. All right? Here we go.
This crazy world can be.
Yes, okay, all right. The whole wet dog. So right foot's free. And then I forget that has like a 20-second intro. We'll skip it next time. Wet dog is going to be step, hop, step, hop, step. Rock step. 1, 2, and 3, and. Right foot's free. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3. Kick step. And as you kick, we're going to hop. Okay, so that is first 4 counts. Right foot's free to start. 5, 6. Wet dog go. Step, hop, step, hop, step. Rock step, kick step. Okay, right foot's free after that. We're going to do the first 2-ish counts. 5, 6, and a basic. Double step, rock step. Okay. So second half starts just like the first half. Step, hop, and a basic. Okay, and it's odd to me because of what the timing feels like before we get to the basic. The basic doesn't seem like it's correct. It's correct. It doesn't seem like it is a normal basic, but it is a normal basic. We just did a bunch of weird stuff in front of it that makes it feel less normal. That's not right. Don't do that. This one, wet dog, 5, 6, wet dog go, step, hop, step, rock, step, kick, step, hop, step, hop, and a basic. 5, 6, wet dog go, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Okay? Let's try it. Because we got to dance, because my hands are turning into ice cubes over here. I brought an unfortunate coat today that is too hot to wear for my chest, but it's not hot enough for my hands. 5, 6, fancy triple. Fancy triple. Samantha to the back. Fancy triple. Fancy triple. Vegan combo, double slur to the front, 2 double steps with a slur, basic with a toe perky, wet dog, step summy, lift basic with a kick, boogie bumper, turn it to quarter, boogie bumper, turn it to the back, boogie bumper, turn it. Banana slug, double drag, drag, step, step, split, lift, basic, penguin, fancy triple, Samantha to the back, fancy triple, vegan combo, double slur to the front, 2 double steps with a slur to the front, to wet dog. Step summy, lift basic, Boogie Bumper. Turn it a corner. Boogie Bumper. Turn it to the back. Boogie Bumper. Turn it a quarter. Banana slug, double drag, twice, step behind, split, lift basic with a slug, penguin, Charleston. We're going to do another Charleston. Two basics with an extra quick step into a wet dog. Step sunny. We're going to do a slow shuffle. Now. Boogie Bumper. Turn it a quarter. Boogie Bumper. Turn it to the back. Boogie Bumper. Turn it. Banana slug, double drag, twice, step behind, split, lift basic with a slug. Feint to triple. Feint to triple. Samantha to the back. Fancy triple. Fancy triple. Vegan combo to the front. And then you could do one of these, or maybe you're a saxophone player. All right. All right, let's continue with just the dancing for a little bit. Now, I have redone this playlist. But that means that there might be songs missing. So if I'm not doing a dance, nice Jackie. If I'm not doing a dance that you like, and it's been a long time since we've done it, let me know. And I know that you don't know the names of the songs because I never tell you, but that one with one of these steps in it. But then you have to describe the step because you aren't on video with me. That doesn't work. You know what I mean, though. If there's a dance that you'd like to do, let me know, and we'll do it. This one is called Treasure. I'm going to try to say names more, but I've been saying that since 2010. Here we go. Starts with a Birmingham. Mountain Goat. Pivot twice to the back. Birmingham. Mountain Goat. Pivot twice to the front. Slurvine Brush. Slurvine Brush. Scissors. Charleston. Slurvine Brush. Slurvine Brush. Four drag steps. Step Brush Triplet. Layover. Double step, bend, break, two kicks, stand a basic, wild kick, caught my jaw, layover, double step, double break, two kicks, stand a basic, wild kick, caught my jaw, karate turn to the back, triple to the front, Joey, synchro rock clap, Birmingham, mountain goat. Hit it twice, turn it to the back, Birmingham, mountain goat, hit it twice, turn it to the front, slurvine brush, scissors, Charleston, slurvine brush, four drag steps, step brush triplet, layover, two kicks and a basic, wild kick, Cotton Eye Joe, layover, double step, double break, two kicks and a basic, wild kick, Cotton Eye Joe, karate turn to the back, triple to the front, Joey, synchro rock clap, heel toe vine, Charleston, shuffle four, heel toe vine. Four drags. Step brush triplet. layover, double step, double break, two kicks and a basic, wild kick, cotton eye joe, layover, double step, double break, two kicks and a basic, wild kick, cotton eye joe, karate turn to the back, triple to the front, joey, single rock clap, heel toe vine. Heel toe vine. I don't know what happened here, but hopefully you guys could see the rest of that. I'm going to refresh this page. What happened? Did you guys get a weird freeze there? I got a weird freeze, but maybe it kept going, and that's why I kept queuing. Okay, I missed some stuff. Okay, good. Hello again. All of these computer problems are really getting to me. Okay, you didn't freeze. Okay, good. Yeah, mine was like, playback has stopped. And I was just like, I don't believe you, YouTube. I'm going to keep going. And it seems as though I was right for half of you. Yeah, we can do the canned heat now. It's been a long time since we've done it here. Four step touches to the back. Roll it. Step touches to the front. Clog over vine. Karate to the back. Fancy double. My way. Turn it to the front. Cowboy. With a kick. Stomp double. Two heel slurs. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. My way. Turn it to the front. Cowboy with a twist. Jump chug basic. Two sway basics. Jump chug basic. Two sway basics. Elaine kicks. Eight count round out. Turn it. Force heel. Toe heels to the front. Clog over line. Sorry about that. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. My way. Turn it to the front. Cowboy with a kick. Stomp double. Two heel slurs. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. My way. Turn it to the front. Cowboy with a twist. Jump chug basic. Two sway basics. Jump chug basic. Two sway basics. Elaine kick. Step and kick. Eight count round out. Four toe heels to the front. Push off, turn it a quarter, two basics. Push off, turn it to the back, two basics. Well, we gotta do arms for this. Push off, two basics. Push off, turn it to the front, two basics. Four step touches, turn it to the back. Roll it. Four step touches to the front. Cowboy with a twist. Jump chug basic. Two sway basics. Jump chug basic. Two sway basics. Elaine kicks. Eight count round out. Four steps to the front. Jump chug basic. Two sway basics. Jump chug basic. Two sway basics. Elaine kicks. Step kick. Eight count round out. Four steps. Push off. Turn to the corner. Two basics. Push off. To the back. Two basics. Push off. Turn it. I forgot you guys aren't turning this, so I look like a goof to you. Push off. To the front. Two basics. Step touches. Turn it to the back. Step, roll it. Step touches to the front. And then our pose, right? All right. Last one. Why not? Left foot's reared for an 8-count roundout. 5, 6, 8 count roundout. It don't matter what day. Triple brush. Turn it a quarter. Push off. Shake in a basic. Karate turn. Turn it half. Slur brush to the front. Push off. Three Scotties. Cross over. Tap down. Stomp double. Two more Scotties. One last Scotty crossover, tap down, stomp, double, cowboy. Raise your arms. One basic and a step basic, time step. Charleston, Joey. One basic and a step basic, time step. Charleston, Joey. 8 count round out. Triple, what is it? Shaking a basic. Karate turn. Turn it to that other wall. Slur rush to the front. Push off. Scotty, crossover, tap down. One more Scotty. But after that one, now do a last Scotty. To the front. Cowboy. Raise your arms. One basic and a step basic. Time step. Charleston, kick it up if you want. Joey, one basic and a step basic. Time step. Charleston, Joey. Kentucky loop bind. This is what I wanted to do earlier. It didn't happen though. Turning push to the back. Fancy double. Kentucky loop bind. Turning push to the front. Fancy double. Scotty, crossover, tap down, stomp, double. Two Scotties, crossover, tap down. I know, Ming's looking at me, he's like, that was not a third. It wasn't two thirds, it wasn't one and a third. Ride horse. Cowboy. Raise your arms. One basic and a step basic. Time step. Charleston, kick it up. Joey. One basic and a step basic. Time step. Charleston, kick it up. Joey. Kentucky loop bind. Turning push to the back. Fancy double. Kentucky loop bind. Turning push to the front. Fancy double with an extra rock, or an extra quick step at the end. You know, I started thinking about how I could really just mark the floor. Hey, get rhythm. In thirds. You guys wouldn't know, but it would help me immensely on those Scotties. Because thinking about turning one third, I mean, like now I know it's like somewhere over there. Right? But dang. In the moment, it's hard. Those fractions that aren't quarters are rough. And I feel that way about baking too, you know? Half of a 3/4 cup. Jeez, guys, come on. That's too much math, and that's why I'm bad at baking. And my dad just gave me 10 pounds of flour today, so. All right. That's all I got for you guys this week. Stick around for advanced, and we'll be right back. Thanks for joining me. I hope you have a great week, and I'll see you next Sunday.